Welcome to Crosswalk Online today. Wherever you may be joining us, we're excited that you made this part of your day. Hey, if you're new here, we have a link to a digital connection card. If you have any questions about the church or just want to know more about getting connected, you can fill that out. Now is the time that we set aside for our tithes and our offerings. There will be a link in the comments. You can give online through our website or our app. And thank you so much for your faithfulness.
On January 2nd and 3rd, we're going to have a special weekend at Crosswalk celebrating communion and water baptism. If you've never been baptized, this is your opportunity as we celebrate new life in Christ, as we celebrate being His new creation. So sign up today using a connection card. We'll get you more information, and we'll look forward to that celebration to start 2021.
Hey, Crosswalk men, this Saturday, we have men's breakfast. It's at 9 a.m. at Cody's Smokehouse. There's bacon, eggs, pancakes, breakfast burritos, tons of awesome food. It'll be a great time just hanging out with other guys, and there'll be a brief devotional. We would love to see you there this Saturday, 9 a.m. at Cody's Smokehouse.
Hey, Crosswalk family, just wanted to send a quick reminder about end of the year giving. If you're hoping to have your gifts credited to 2020, we'll need to receive those gifts by the 31st of December. So make sure if you're mailing your check, we receive it at the church office by then. And we wanted to say too, thank you for all your generosity for this year. It's been an amazing year at God's faithfulness, and that's in large part due to your faithfulness. So thank you as a church, and we pray God's blessings over you in the coming weeks and year.
With the holiday schedule, there will be no midweek services this Tuesday or Wednesday night, but we will be resuming those the first week in January, and we can't wait to see you there.